Welcome back to Lake Cochituate State Park. We're here today to celebrate the opening of our new boat ramp observation deck. It will serve to replace an outdated boat ramp that was built in the 50s. We now have three new fully accessible boat launches, a fourth that is accessible, is set up for car tops. So a total of five lanes for boat owners. And what you see behind me is a 300 foot long observation deck that cantilevers out over the lake. We expect it to be used for fishing, for bird watching, for sitting and having lunch. It will serve as a spot for our park visitors to regroup, to have a picnic, head back to the beach, head out on the trail. So we're excited about the amenities and the reuse of this property. Before we got here, before we started the project, it was an oversized, outdated boat ramp. We've turned that into a fully functional, fully accessible ramp with vastly improved circulation. So now, as opposed to unchecked people cutting back and forth across the street, you can see a designated walkway, crosswalks, accessible parking, and how about this? Next to the boat ramp, we have parking spaces designed for boat trailers. They're angled, they're set up to serve that function. Beyond that, we now have two-thirds of the former boat ramp that will be used by the general public, non-boat owners. We're really excited about what the public will find here and all the things that we'll see this summer.